Attention.
Maulang gabi po sa lahat. Nag-uumpisa ng mas lalong lumakas ang bagyong Carding sa bahagi ng gitnang Pilipinas. Asahan ito'y tatama sa sentro ng Pilipinas sa bandang alauna ng madaling araw at asahan ang malakas na hangin at malakas na ulan. Nandito sa chart makikita ang mga lugar na tatamaan ng bagyong Carding at kung saan ang heavy moderate light storm signal. Tropical Cyclone Wind Signal Number 3. Central and southern portion of Aurora, central and southern portion of Nueva Ecija, Bulacan, eastern portion of Pampanga, northern portion of Metro Manila, northern portion of Rizal, northeastern portion of Laguna, northern portion of Quezon, northern portion of Camarines Norte. Tropical Cyclone Wind Signal Number 2, southern portion of Isabela, Quirino, Nueva Vizcaya, Benguet, La Union, Pangasinan, Zambales Bataan, Tarlac, rest of Pagpanga, rest of Nueva Ecija, rest of Aurora, rest of Metro Manila, Cavite, Batangas, rest of Laguna, rest of Rizal, central, portion of Quezon, rest of Camarines Norte, northern portion of Camarines Sur, Catanduanes. Tropical Cyclone Wind Signal Number 1. Northern portion of Occidental Mindoro including Lubang Islands. Northern portion of Oriental Mindoro, Marinduque, rest of Camarines Sur, Albay, Sorsogon, Burias Island, Tikau Island, the southern portion of Cagayan, rest of Isabela, southern portion of Apayao, Kalinga, Abra, Mountain Province, Ifugao, southern portion of Ilocos Norte, Ilocos Sur, rest of Quezon. The expectation. Severe wind. Wind signal number 5 will be the highest wind signal that will be hoisted throughout the passage. During the passage of Carding. Areas under wind signal number 4. Will experience wind peaking at typhoon force. Strength while wind may reach storm force in strength within any of the areas where wind signal number 3. Is hoisted gale force conditions are likely any of the areas where wind signal number 2 is hoisted while strong wind strong breeze the near gale strength will be experienced within any of the areas where wind signal number 1 is currently in effect. Heavy rainfall tomorrow early morning to afternoon. Heavy to intense with at times torrential rains. Zambales, Bataan, Pampanga, and Bulacan. Moderate to heavy with 8 times intense rain. Zambales, Bataan, Pampanga, and Bulacan. Moderate to heavy with 8 times intense rain. Metro Manila, Pangasinan, Cavite, Occidental Mindoro, and the rest of Central Luzon. Light to moderate with 8 times heavy rains, over Mountain Province, Ifugao, Benguet, Quirino, Nueva Vizcaya, Oriental Mindoro, and the rest of Calabarzon. Update na ulit, siglang number 4 na ang Zambales at Pangasinan. Malakas na hangin ang inaasahan. Mag-iingat po ang lahat at laging nakahanda sa lahat ng bagyo at unos. At kung bago po kayo sa aking channel ay inaanyayahan po kayong mag-like, share, subscribe at click na din ang bell para updated po kayo sa mga bagong balita. Hindi lang po tayo BNB News Update Bagkos. Isa rin po tayong charity vlogger na tumutulong sa mga kapuspalad homeless at may sakit sa ating kapwa. Kaya po tere na subscribe na po tayo. Salamat at God bless po sa lahat. Mag-ingat po lagi. Tips at mga ilang paalala sa panahon ng bagyo at mga sakuna.
Number 1. Magtabi ng pagkain at tubig. Number 2. Maghanda ng emergency bag at flashlight, extra batteries, kandila at first aid kit. Number 3. Maghanda ng extra damit at hygiene kit kung sakali.
Biglang mag-evacuate. Number 4. Mag-charge ng inyong phone at power bank upang magamit sa komunikasyon sa lahat ng oras. Keep safe po ang lahat. God see you my update mga ka-troops.
Sila ang inyong maaasahan. May balitang puto ko sa bayan. Mga kwentong hango sa tunay na buhay. Galing sa kanila mismo sa life side. Bagong makabayan na mamahayag. Maka Diyos, maka tao, makabayan lahat. Yan ang mga vloggers ng bayan. Maghahati ng katotohanan. At hindi puro lang kulaan. Maaasahan. Mga vloggers ng bayan, maghahati ng katotohanan at hindi puro lang bulaan.